Hi, can you tell us something about your team and where are you from?
Yes, we are from India and my team's name is the Marine Robotics team. The team was founded in July 2017 and this is our first time at SAUVC. We had a nice run today, but we did not qualify. We went till 9 meters, but there was some problem with the code and we took a turn. So yeah, that was a bit sad part. But yeah, we have had an amazing journey in the past couple of months and I think everyone has given their best and we have come a long way.
So what do you think was the problem there?
We did not get enough practice time back in India, so we could not test the codes properly.
Okay. But how about the software? Were you confident enough to like do the tasks for the next round?
So there were a couple of tasks apart from the qualification round which we had planned for. But then again, in the later stage of the competition, we were facing some critical issues about balancing and waterproofing. So we did not choose to integrate the grip arm which we had made and the hydrophones which we were working on.
Okay. Can you tell us something about your vehicle here? Do you have a name for it? What kind of hardware you have and what's the software?
Yes, this is called TMRT Proton. Mm-hmm. And inside this, we have a Pixhawk Autopilot and a companion computer, which is RPi. Mm-hmm. And the camera is RPi webcam. So we do image processing on RPi using the RPi webcam. And the Pixhawk is Autopilot. So we do the depth hold and then the controlling on Pixhawk.
Great. You have a big team here. What are their roles and how many engineers and which category they are and yeah. How are they distributed?
So actually the team is bigger than that. We have 23 members in the team. Only 10 of us have come here. And so it's a mixture of mechanical engineers, electronics engineers and software engineers. And most of them are in their second, third and final years. And apart from SAUVC, our team also works on real-life challenges in marine robotics. So we are working with one of the government organizations in India to make a smart platform for a fuel cell. So yeah, apart from the AUVs, we also work in marine robotics in general.
Okay. Are you guys affiliated with any university? Or?
Yes, KG Somaya.
Okay, great. So all the best and hope we see you in the next year's competition.
Definitely.
And thank you so much for your time.
See us in the main event doing well.
Okay. All right. Thank you.